that good life, reaping the blessings, even got you a good wife. You work for the Father, you're keeping the Torah. Your wife supports you, your kids listen, and your house is in order. Got your YouTube channel, and you all on Facebook.
All my
bringing it with you, you kind of the flies, you pose with a straight look. Now this youngster in your inbox trying to holler. Is she looking good to you as you glance, but don't bother?
No.
It's fun. Well, at least not the first time, but she persisted, and the temptation is getting to your mind.
Come on,
so you say, hey, listen here, I got a wife and two kids, plus I feel the most high, so this ain't even the biz. But then she say,
ain't you a Hebrew? Don't you believe in polygyny? I ain't trying to mess up you and your little family.
She got you thinking you can Debo it and pull it off.
Don't
like,
pull it off.
Yeah, I know the deal, and plus I'm the boss. So man, you hit her back, and now y'all meeting up. Next thing you know is you done slipped up and cut. You in deep cause emotions done played their part. And now you thinking, how did I get in this position from the start?
Was it worth it?
Oh man.
Falling for the temptation. Never thought that it would surface.
Come on, knock no.
But now your world is over and done. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Cause what you're screaming, cause you know that you done messed up. I think it's time for you to fess up. Before there's no more time to catch up. So what you gonna do?
Now you got you a sister wife who kinda a secret. But you been hiding it pretty good and your e-shot ain't peeped it. Trying to come up with different reasons to leave the house. You get off work and then grab your food to go like in and out. Always say that you fellowshipping with the Akeem, when you really over there with Shawty doing your thing. Now her house is your house and you getting comfortable, and your eye is starting to beep that you messing up. So he holler at you and ask you, ah, what is you doing?
Yo, Ock, I'm chillin'.
Man,
I'm
please, chillin'. Who you think you fooling? You say you got it under control, so he back off. Now your e-shot getting suspicious cause you slacking off. Then she get a call from somebody that say they got some news.
What?
Man, it's your side chick,
yeah,
talking
pregnant
about a baby's dude.
Man.
Your wife like, how you get my number? You got your nerves, man.
Remember that dude you cheating with? Now he is my ex-husband.
Wait a minute, what?
Running for the temptation. Never thought that it would surface.
Did she just say?
And now your world is over and done. Oh yeah, oh yeah. That's what
did she just say? She cheated.
I think it's time for you to fess up. Before there's no more time to catch up.
I must have missed something.
Space time.
Was it worth it?
Okay, so what you telling me
is, and now your world is over and done.
His
oh yeah, oh yeah. That's what you're screaming, cause you know that you done messed up.
Cheated, but her
I think it's time for you to fess up. Before there's no more time to catch up.
Wait a
minute. So what you gonna do?
Wait a minute.
So all this happened because his Isha cheated with her each back in the gap. She found out they got a divorce. And so all this time she been plotting to get back on her. Then I can fall for it.
Wow.